so long.
This is our glacier. And for some reason, the guy that lives up above dug a great big hole there thinking that it would, I don't know, whatever. Anyway, this is our glacier. Might show it better on the back. It's definitely four-wheel drive, front-wheel drive, but as long as you keep moving, you're fine. It's not too fast. Or not too slow.